Oh, okay.
Good morning. I'm privileged to be here today to add the master service passed by the great president. First of all, I'd like to say that during the first chapter of the first book of Thessalonians, fourth chapter, the first verse is a good verse for us, because it tells us that we should follow up in the steps of Christ that Jesus Christ taught us to be leaders, and look at all the men in the church that would stand up and be in leaders. Okay, now the program is going to be hosted by Brother Cameron Cook. We have a response, a selection by the men's choir, and occasion